Once upon a time in Orlando, two adventurers were on a journey to the happiest place on earth, Disney World. Sometimes the right path isn't the easiest one, but these two knew they were headed towards a magical place. All it takes is faith and trust. Disney World is made up of many parks with much to do. It's up to you how far you'll go. If you don't try, you'll never know. Nathan and Ronny had time and money for two parks and chose Epcot and the Magic Kingdom. Now, I know what you're thinking. Isn't Disney just for kids? Well, you're never too old to be young. At Epcot, you have the whole world at your feet. This park is a celebration of human achievement, focusing on technology and international culture. Like so many things, it's not what's outside, but what is inside that counts. The central masterpiece of the park is commonly confused as a giant golf ball, but is actually Spaceship Earth, one of the park's main experience rides. With Epcot also hosting their International Food and Wine Festival, the park was a buzz. With food samples from all over the world, you must always let your conscience be your guide. From Epcot to the Magic Kingdom, where Christmas magic had already begun for the festive season, there was dancing in the streets, special performances, and plenty of Disney magic. The highlight here were all the rides. Venture outside your comfort zone. The rewards are worth it. Put Space Mountain and Seven Dwarfs Mine Train at the top of your list, and fast pass them if you don't want to spend hours queuing. The lines at Disney parks can be long and grueling, but giving up is for rookies. If you just let it go, you'll have a blast. To infinity and beyond. Our adventurers ended their day with some firework magic, dancing light projection, and cinematic music featuring the famous Disney castle. And once they exhausted themselves, laughed too much, and experienced all the Disney magic, Hakuna Matata.